ball leaves his hand at 90 miles per hour, it'll reach second base in roughly 1.1 seconds. That means from the pitcher's initial move home to the catcher's throw arriving at second.